Plurals, singulars, doesn't matter. We're multifaceted. That's not the proper word, don't listen.
You tried.
I tried real hard.
That's all the kids are gonna remember.
That's not true.
No, I mean, that's literally all they're gonna remember.
Oh, yeah. He, the tombstone. He died.
Doing what he loved.
Trying to.
That's a soul.
It glows!
A soul image-eater. If you hit it, it gives you soul.
Yeah. How much does it do?
That much.
That much. Exactly about, that much.
About one full soul worth.
How much exactly is one full soap?
I'm sorry, I don't know. It's like one funk song worth of soul.
I mean,
I've been really into funk music lately.
I mean, it's funky fresh. Eat it. Go away.
Funky fresh beats.
No! I forgot that it poops small ones when it dies.
And it might have pooped them. I don't know where they came from. I think they came from a sack. Just like baby humans.
I mean, that's true.
That is the way to. I don't know what that sign stands for. I'm gonna be honest with you.
Okay.
I forgot. It goes somewhere.
We're gonna go somewhere.
Hey, we've been here before. I remember that guy.
We have.
It goes to this place. I think it's a stag station. Stagwood? Yeah.
What is?
It's a fast travel spot. You gotta do the thing. Yeah.
Toll machine with a symbol
of a stag.
What should I do?
You want to open the fast travel?
Oh, so I have to spend the money to make it a permanent.
Yeah.
Oh, okay. I might as well.
And it's gonna open that gate, and there's gonna be a dude, and he's awesome.
Ding.
And then you ring the bell. Yeah. Giant bug.
You are an interesting bug, and I like your existence.
You got a saddle. You got two couches.
I mean, if I could carry two couches on my butt and give people rides,
there's nothing stopping you.
The weight of couches and people to butt
ratio.
What if
they were like really tiny, like elves, and they were elf-sized?
Wait, wait, like Legolas or Keebler?
Like Keebler?
Oh, man, I might be able to handle that.
You might be able to carry one Legolas.
I mean, supposedly he doesn't put dents in snow when he walks. So
yeah,
there's
he's
a,
very light-footed. I don't think that has anything to do with his weight, though.
That's fair.
And it's to do with his sure-footedness. Oh, well, this guy was important. We should have been talking to
him. I don't know what voice I want to give him.
He had a really gruff voice.
Ooh, damn.
Yeah. Dude, you quit making Southern people. Like a Brooklyn accent or something. I don't know.
Hey!
I'm walking here.
I'm riding here.
Yeah, now you can travel back to this place.
Thanks, Mr. Bugman.
Town. His name is Stag.
Thanks, Stag.
I don't know. It's a, his name is actually the last Stag, but I don't know. That's not his actual name, I assume. It's his title.
Oh, there was an elevator. Bye.
Maybe if we paid attention to his talking, it would,
Grandpa!
It's Elder Bug.
Oh.
I never thought I'd see the thing. The stag station has opened. The building lay silent since before even my time. I'm only 2 years old.
Pretty old in bug times.
I guess that's fair.
And some bugs live like one day.
A week. Oh, I heard the tale of the glorious lines, a web of tunnels running all through the kingdom. Not that I'll be traveling them, mind ya. I'm old as hell. I'm quite content where I am. I haven't moved from this spot in over 3 years.
These aren't legs that are just sticks stuck in the ground.
I was born here, in this exact spot.
I was raised here. My grandpa laid the dirt right here.
I sat on this chair. Look at sitting.
You can go inside there. I think that's the wife lady. She hot.
Dang, girl. Look at that thorax.
Are you going to say that? Because I was going to say that. Your antenna even done up in like a little bun.
Danger.
Empanada.
An empanada.
Empanada.
Yeah.
De nada.
C- come by here, map heavy. I don't got like British accents.
I can't do like a grilly, but come by a map, have you?
Yes.
Really, my husband, you should be dealing with. What a surprise. He's headed down below.
You know.
He's down below. He'll pop back up. I can't do this tomorrow. He'll pop back up occasionally to deliver new maps for the store. It turns southern. I do declare.
I do declare, Mr. Beauregard.
I've been more time up here. I have not much interest in retail myself. Now, let's see what's here for me to sell.
I got a thing.
Get the compass.
And a pencil.
It wasn't a pencil. It was
I got some nice lapels.
They're all... I'm pretty sure she only sells, like...
Oh, those are so you can mark the map.
Yeah.
Aha!
But they take up your badge slots, I think.
That's dope.
Well, in here. See the notch cost?
Oh, yeah.
So I don't know if all of them do, but the compass definitely does. So, yeah, the other stuff is just...
For funsies.
Money for legends on your map. Your legend yeah. Chain. But the compass is super important. Until you actually get to know the map.
Okay. So.
You got no money.
That's not the...
No button. Job. No, you gotta equip it at the seat. The rest.
Oh, that.
It said that very briefly, but you skipped right over.
I certainly the hell did.
This is what.
You must sit down to tie your shoes.
I mean, yeah. So right now you got three notches, and this costs one.
Cool.
So yeah, the notches down there. Yeah. And then you'll get all of these other thingies.
Maybe.
Well, I mean, not all of them. It requires like 100% completion.
Hey, look.
All of them.
There's
See,
where
now I... you got a map, and then that's your face. That's where you are.
That is me on a map. And I'm a map.
Now, if you open it again, you'll be slightly to the right.
Oh, God. Should I go back down the hole?
You can go wherever you want. You have a map now, and a compass.
What's this way?
The Graveyard of Souls.
That sounds really imposing, except for I don't know if bugs have souls.
They do. I just want you to know that.
Okay. Is it like all dogs go to heaven, but with bugs? Because that's a lot of mosquitoes for heaven, and I don't know if I'm prepared for that.
Yeah, neither am I. If there's any bugs watching this, I'm sure you're very lovely. But I don't want you in my afterlife.
Ow!
He wasn't even looking at you.
You know what? If I have
walks in a circle.
If I had a dollar for every time I hurt myself when someone wasn't looking at me, I'd be able to pay off my medical bills.
And it's like infinite money.
Yeah. I'd just like smash.
Always hurting me.
I'd smash my thumb when people weren't here. I've already been here.
Yeah, this is the giant egg
head. Oh, well, I'll be a son of a bitch. That's right.
To be honest, I don't remember where the hell you're supposed to go. It's been like, okay, so here's the map. Here's the earth.
So here's the earth.
It's not round, it's flat. And
heck that bug.
I'm not sure any country on the current world map is where you are.
Please be dead now, thanks.
But if you look at the map, you see the little connecty areas.
So I have to go down.
Oh. See the big face?
Yeah.
That's the boss.
That's where that scary dude was that would have probably murdered me.
Is that the boss?
Ah!
I was kind of hoping that guy would get that, but I don't know if that works.
It does, because that's how I killed one of the spawns lots of tiny bugs.
Yeah. Okay. It's been a couple of years since I played this. Or like a year. I don't remember when this game came out.
What's this way?
But it's really good. I know one of the ways was the dark.
Hey, it's that guy. Mm-hmm. Please don't get me. No!
Yeah, well, I think you're prepared to go this way.
Can I? Can you not? Oh, okay.
You can do a butt wave.
I'll just leave. That looks cool.
Yeah.
I'd rather not talk to. I don't want to associate myself with people that have seismic butts. Thank you.
I do. I'm awesome. And sexy. Aw, that guy sounded like a dude, though. So, if there's any girls out there with size of your butts,
hit a man up. Let me.
It's the girl.
Hi, friend.
She's a minor.
I'm gonna keep. So she's like,
do not.
Oh, yeah. Yeah. Don't ask her on a date.
She's singing a song, and you have a better singing voice here.
I'm not gonna try.
Okay.
Oh! Frogwood Gordon needed Red.
Oh, we had two different songs going there.
Cramble.
I was gonna sing Man of Constant Sorrow. Bury my mother pale and slight. Bury my father with his eyes shut tight. Bury my sisters two by two, and then when you're done, let's bury me too.
No.
Yeah. Do you know that one? That one's my favorite. We can sing something.
Tell us if you like.
You start singing, and I'll join in.
Why is she a man now?
Because she's a big, strong woman, don't you judge?
Her name is Myla. Yeah. Your voice is so cute in-game. Why are you doing that?
Because I ruin everything that's nice.
It's beautiful. Wait. Ghosts.
So what are you doing down here for? Huh? What are you down here for?
That's if we never make a game, that's the voiceovers we're gonna do.
Yes. If you come to get wealthy, just look around you. These mines are still bursting with riches. There's plenty for everyone. Just grab a pick and join in. Ha-ha! I mean,
she's going to be there for the rest of the life.
That's disappointing. Does she die really soon? Because, I mean, that's not...
Not really. Now you gotta...
Come back! If I stand under it, will it kill me to death?
I don't think so.
I don't want to find out.
What?
Feel like I
you can test it.
I feel like I should stop right here.
Me too. Oh, it's a soul thingy. You can heal.
Hayat!
Yeah! And then you know, you kill it with gold. Eventually you'll get other notches thingy.
Delicious.
Badges. Charm. They're called charms in this game.
Lapel pins.
Exactly.
I like how she's like, there's riches for everyone! I'm like, fucking smash them all!
No, it doesn't do anything.
Oh, okay.
You don't have the ground pound move yet.
Dang it! Back this way.
What if other people are watching and they have no idea what they're talking about?
Well, then they also don't have the ground pound move.
Yeah, but maybe they didn't know about the ground pound move.
Well, now they do, and you've ruined it. That's too
I'm
late.
I'm sorry. Bye, Myla. Mila.
Mila Jovovich.
Mila Jovovich. From Resident Evil.
That movie was terrible, but thanks. I'm sure you're still lovely. I don't know you personally, but I think you're nice. The Fifth Element was really good.
Anybody knows Mila Jovovich, you let us know.
I am not single, but I am looking for famous friends that are willing to listen to me be ridiculous.
I'm not willing to listen to you.
But you're not famous. I don't care.
I could be famous.
That's...
Dude, just smack him with your face. I mean, smack
his face. I did smack him with my face.
I know if you keep going left, you'll run into the Grubfather. No, I lied. I don't know.
The Grubfather?
Yes. It's actually his name.
Listen here, Hoppy. Hop, hop. Witty name. Hopalong Cassidy.
Good job. Important thing is that he's trying.
Come on, jumpy jumper Steen.
Gonna jump up to his level.
I don't know if you can tell, but he is clearly better than me at jumping.
I'm pretty sure you can jump higher than he can.
Yeah, but he probably has a better sense of platforming than I do, as we can.
Yeah, he's AI.
Why isn't it not mapping this part?
I don't know.
Good talk.
I was trying to think of a reason. And maybe the guy just sold you a shitty map. I don't know.
That's fair.
Or maybe this is a different area technically, so you don't own the map for this one.
How bothersome.
Indeed. But if you continue to the left, this is right. I'm just gonna kill you guys.
Yeah, I'm just gonna farm them for souls. They had souls, and they kind of look like a Pokemon.
Which one?
Joltik?
And is that one of the new ones?
No. Not super new.
I've got, like, only the first three generations of Pokemon worth of knowledge. Go all the way up and to the left.
Frankly, I don't remember. I haven't actually played a Pokemon game in a hot minute. You son of a person that has sons. Potentially.
Hoo hoo. Ho ho. Here's the grub you saved.
Hey friend. You are.
And he gave you money because you saved his kid.
Thanks, bud. I'm gonna cut all your grass. Alright, well, now that I found the Grubfather, I guess everyone can say goodbye. And
bye. And Grubling.
Hello, you are going to be named Quincy. Everyone say goodbye to Quincy. We'll see you next time on our very family-friendly Bad Pun Gaming.
Yeah, this is definitely PG.
Definitely PG.